educate the people who run it, the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all. There's a time when the operation of the machine becomes so odious, makes you so sick at heart, that you can't take part, you can't even passively take part, and you've got to put your bodies upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers.
Well, here we go again. More little chips away from our freedom. Goodbye, First Amendment trespass bill. We'll make protest illegal. That's right. You know, all these bills, they slip in there, make you think it's good for you. But this, H.R. 347, makes it so that nobody can protest outside of any building that the president might be at. What a fucking convenient way to make everybody think everything is fine. Oh, look, all these supporters of what the president's doing, and look, there's no protesters outside. Bullshit. Bullshit. Wake up, people. I'm going to tell you all something right now, all you that are fighting about whether you vote in Ron Paul or Mitt Romney or re-elect Obama, you're all insane, okay? Since the beginning of the country, we had a voting system. Here we are now, okay? Repeating the same behavior and thinking you're getting a different result is the definition of insanity. You're not going to vote away these problems, people. No, no. The whole system must end. Start voting only at a local level, state by state. Start making people responsible for themselves. Take the control away from the government and reform this United States as a sovereign country where each state is responsible for itself with a mutual agreement that we are the United States, that we will work together for our common causes, but that we're all responsible for ourselves. We don't need big government. Voting isn't going to do shit but continue the system and make the sheep feel good. It's only going to feel good for a little while. But just like with heroin, at the end of it, you're going to crash very, very hard. Wake the fuck up, people. Link to the post will be below.